So Mr. Smith buys 63 muffins for a class breakfast. He places them on plates for his students. If he places 7 muffins on each plate, how many plates does Mr. Smith use? All right, so explain your number line. What did you do first?
Okay. Well, first, I started on 0 and I added 7, and I was going to keep doing that because it said that he placed 7 muffins on each plate.
Okay.
So I added 7 to 0 and I got 7.
Okay.
And 7 plus 7 equals 14. And 14 plus 7 equals 21. 21 plus 7 equals 28. 28 plus 7 equals 35. 35 plus 7 equals 42, and 42 plus 7 equals 49. And instead of adding 2 more 7s, I added 14 because I know 7 and 7 equals 14.
Okay.
So when I added 14, I got 63. And in the problem, it says Mr. Smith has 63 muffins. So these are all the 63 muffins. So I counted how many muffins I had. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So what are those? 9 what?
9 plates.
So he needed 9 plates?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's now take this and put it into an equation.
Okay.
So what did you do first?
Well, first I made 7 groups of 7.
So can you write that? 7. And do you know the symbol for groups of? Good. 7 groups of 7. So stop right there. So first you did 7 groups of 7. And then what did you do next?
And then I added 14 to make it faster.
Okay.
And it got me to 63.
So first you did your 7 groups of 7,
mm-hmm.
and then you added 14?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're going to need to put parentheses around the 7 groups of 7. All right. Does that match your number line?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.